Good morning, AP, and welcome to Knightline News. Broadcasting live from Academy Park World News Headquarters, I'm Erskine.
And I'm Luke. Today is Tuesday, October 30th, and it is a day two. And now, here is Sarah of today's weather.
Thank you, Luke and Erskine. Today, there will be a high of 58 degrees with a low of 43, and it is expected to be sunny. And now, Luke and Erskine, what are some things here happening at AP that students should know about?
Special blood drive announcement. Mr. Seif and the Interact Club are inviting walk-ins for today's blood drive. Thank you for asking, Sarah.
Fall play. The fall performance of Little Shop of Horrors opens this week. Performances on Thursdays, November 1st and Saturday, November 3rd at 7 o'clock in the evening. Tickets are only $5, so come out and support the cast and crew and enjoy an evening of entertainment.
Reminder, new cafeteria hall pass policies. A new policy is in place regarding the use of the bathroom during lunch and nurse visits during lunch. Students will need to ask for a bathroom pass in order to leave the cafeteria and use the bathroom during their lunch. There are 3 bathroom passes for boys and 3 bathroom passes for girls. If all 3 passes are in use, when you need to go, you will have to wait patiently for a student with a hall pass to return. And there are 2 nurse passes. If you need to see the nurse, you will have to have one of the 2 passes to leave the cafeteria.
In addition, once lunch starts, students are required to use the double doors by the snack stand to enter and exit the cafeteria. Those are the only doors for entering and exiting the cafeteria after the start of lunch. The other cafeteria doors will be locked. And please, when you are finished with your lunch each day, make sure that you throw your trash away in the trash can. This does not mean hurling juice cups and other trash from 30 feet away and missing the trash can. It means calmly standing up with your tray or lunch, walking to the trash can, and throwing it away.
Every day, Mr. Tomasello and the cafeteria staff work very hard to keep the cafeteria clean and running smoothly. So can you have a positive experience? Please show respect for all they do, not leaving your trash behind when you leave.
10th grade student council. 10th grade student council will meet this Thursday, November 1st, in room 241 after school. Please spread the word to anyone who would like to join.
Tutoring. National Honor Society members will be available for tutoring and homework help every Tuesday, that's today, after school until 3, Mrs. Ryder's room, room 220.
Credit recovery students. Please keep in mind that credit recovery starts at 2:55 promptly. You are not allowed to wait in the hallways, library, or anywhere else between 2:15 and 2:55. Please join the club or go to a teacher for extra help during this time frame. If you choose not to use any of these options, you are to leave the building until credit recovery starts. Please see Mr. Starkin in room 101 should you have any questions about credit recovery.
Seniors, there will be a field trip to Delaware County Community College on Wednesday, November 14th. Students will get to discover DCC for a day and participate in college workshops. Students must sign up in the guidance office as spots are limited and turn in a permission slip by Wednesday, November 7th. Permission slips are located in the guidance office. Please see your guidance counselor with any questions.
Seniors, the Community Foundation, formerly known as the Taylor Foundation, is accepting applications if you are pursuing an undergraduate degree in the allied health professions. This is a $7,000 scholarship. If you are interested, pick up an application in the guidance office today. The deadline for applying is November 9th at 5 p.m.
And finally, in these last days of October, it remains just as important as it is in the first few days that all students remember to have their IDs visible at all times and have their October hall passes in their possession before asking the teacher to leave a classroom. And now Knightline News presents Napoleon with sports.
Thank you, Luke and Erskine. Winter sport physicals. Students, if you are interested in trying up for a winter sport, this includes boys and girls basketball, wrestling, cheerleading, and indoor track, you must have a physical to try out. Physicals will take place in the main gym on Thursday, November 11th, immediately after school. You must have a physical form filled out by a parent or guardian before receiving your physical. You can pick up physical forms in the athletic office or in room 350 after school. Swim team. Any person interested in joining the swim team for the upcoming season needs to stop by Mr. Volcheski's office anytime between now and Wednesday after school. Students, do you have night spirit? Can you jump? Are you loud? Do you want to be part of a great team? Well, APHS cheerleading squad is looking for you. Cheerleading basketball tryouts will be held tomorrow, Wednesday, October 31st, and Thursday, November 1st, in the auxiliary gym at 4 p.m. You must attend both days in order to try out. Cheerleading competition tryouts will be on Saturday, November 3rd, in the main gym at 9 a.m. School colors, sneakers, and no jeans are strongly suggested for both basketball and competition trials. You can be on both basketball and competition. And now Knightline News presents Sarah with This Day in History.
Thank you, Napoleon. On this day, October 30th, 1938, Orson Welles broadcasted his radio play of H.G. Wells' The War of the Worlds, causing many terrified Americans to take up arms against the threat of aliens from space. From everyone here at Knightline News, I'm Sarah.
I'm Napoleon.
I'm Erskine.
And I'm Luke. Have a great day, Knights. Keep those electronics out of sight and those student IDs visible.
And remember, life isn't about waiting for the storm to pass. It's about learning to dance in the rain. Thank you, Knights, for tuning in this morning.
Do you want more?